After 80 yards, turn left.
This time, it's not their boats they've worked on, it's their cars. And we're going to have a look at a hazard car meet behind the Doghouse pub in Sellinge. I'll let the video speak for itself. So this is on a Sunday morning, on the 14th of May. So here we go, let's see what they get up to. This is my son arriving in his souped up 1963 Mini. It runs on a high power motorcycle engine made by Z Cars in Ashford.
Oh. only problem is, people spend more time in the garage than they do.
And after a hot day of looking, this is where the micro pub gets its money. So let's join a queue.
Thank you.